Hello, namaste, konnichiwa, welcome to Sunny Sensei. Today, I'll be talking about Midpoint Theorem. We will prove that the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side and is also half its length. So, what do we have? We have a triangle ABC with D as a midpoint of side AB. AD equals BD. E is a midpoint of AC. So, AE equals EC. Line segment DE connects points D and E. So, we have triangle ABC with line segment DE joining the midpoints D and E of AB and AC respectively. We need to prove that DE is parallel to BC and that DE is half the length of BC. Now let's move to the proof. First, draw CF parallel to BA. We have CF parallel to BA. Extend DE to intersect CF at G. Next, let's consider triangles ADE and CGE. Angle AED equals angle CEG. Vertically opposite angles are equal. This is equation number 1. We know that E is the midpoint of AC. So, AE equals CE. This is equation 2. BA is parallel to CF and AC is a transversal to these two parallel lines. So, angle DAE should equal angle GCE. Why? These are alternate interior angles. And alternate interior angles are equal. This is our equation number 3. With two pairs of equal corresponding angles and the included sides also equal by the ASA criterion for congruence, triangle ADE is congruent to triangle CGE. Since corresponding sides of congruent triangles are equal, DE equals GE. This is equation number 4. Similarly, the congruence of these triangles implies that AD equals CG. Now, since D is the midpoint of AB, AD equals BD. Substituting AD with BD gives BD equal to CG. Since BD is parallel to CG, by construction, as CF is parallel to BA, we have a quadrilateral DBCG with one pair of opposite sides, BD and CG, that are equal and parallel. This makes DBCG a parallelogram. Let's look further into this parallelogram. In this parallelogram, DG is parallel to BC. So, DE must be parallel to BC. With this, we have proven that the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side. We still need to prove that DE is 1/2 the length of BC. So let's continue further. DG equals BC. Opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal. Since E is a point on DG, we can replace DG with DE plus GE. This gives us DE plus GE equals BC. From equation 4, DE equals GE. So, we substitute GE with DE to get two times DE equals BC, or DE is 1/2 the length of BC. This completes the proof of the midpoint theorem. The line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side and half its length. If you found this lesson useful, please like, share and subscribe to Sunny Sensei. Drop a comment with any questions or thoughts. I would love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again soon.